The disorder originating in the Yellow Turban Rebellion led to a time when rival warlords vied against each other. Making use of strategy, bravery, and their sharpest qualities, they fought for domination. One winning out momentarily, while others were brought to tears as their own ambitions came to an end. Now, two giants of the north, Cao Cao and Yuan Shao, clashed at Guandu. Zhang Liao fought on the side of Cao Cao, and even though he changed his master from Dong Zhuo to Lu Bu, and now to Cao Cao, he stood upon the battlefield as if drawn there by his own strength.
After all this, I still find myself on the battlefield. Master Dong Zhuo, Master Lu Bu, neither of them led me to the true path of the warrior I seek. But misguided strength can lead to violence. What will lead me to it? The path.
Hey, hey! The image of the troubled warrior would make a lovely picture. How about it? Let's get to the job at hand. I'm sure that you know. I'll be counting on your help in the battle that lies ahead.
Yes, I know. Then for now, we'll destroy every single enemy. There is nothing else I know how to do, or so it would appear.
Impressive force, Yuan Shao. I have both numbers and talent. I need to plan well to win this conflict.
The larger the beast, the more it needs to be. An army is a beast as well. The enemy supply base at Wu Chao is their weakness. However, we must not act with haste. Let us defend Bai Ma and Yan Ji, time being, and wait for a hope. Think well, Yuan Shao. Don't make me laugh.
Protected at all costs.
My lord, Yan Jin is struggling under an enemy attack.
Yan Jin falls. We will have nowhere to go. Send our forces to that area and protect it. Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated.
You have no one to accompany you? Then die!
Officer defeated.
Now that's how it's done. Inspire us all.
officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated.
Guan Liang has been beaten? I cannot believe Cao Cao has any who could accomplish that.
Ah, none can stand against you. Officer defeated.
Has fallen? Who do they have that could match him?
Enemy officer defeated.
find out.
Ah, an excellent display of skill. We must keep up our own end of the fight.
Don't make me laugh.
Enemy officer
with beasts.
Enemy officer defeated.
An ambush! Don't do that! The enemy wants us to panic!
Enemy officer defeated.
Dare to mark my forces? You shall pay dearly for that.
Enemy officer.
That was amazing. All those legends about you on the battlefield are true.
No. All I did was swing my blade against the enemy. Tell me, Commander. All my skills, do they differ from all of the tyrants we have known?
Huh? Eh. Tyrants? Ah, you're just tired from the battle. That's all. You've got things all wrong, Zhang Liao. Life isn't so difficult. Now stop all this thinking.
What good is having skill at war? But the more important question, why pursue this skill? If along the way is nothing less than bedlam.